Episode 1440, A Postcard from the Heart.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy, happy day. We are counting down. There are five more days until Christmas. It's Motivation Inspiration Day. It's A Postcard from the Heart. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already even had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, how many times do you get through your day with no idea what really happened? Make today a postcard from the heart, a day filled with joy and unexpected blessings. The key is looking for those blessings and finding the joy amidst the pandemonium. As I was checking out at the register, nothing like running last-minute errands. I'm sure you have no idea what that's like. In fact, today I think I went out twice. I probably could have made a better list. Okay, but that's for a whole nother episode. And when I was checking out at the register, I struck up a conversation with the clerk. We started talking about Christmas and plans and how her day was going and, you know, was it all crazy and was it really, really busy? And to her surprise, I was genuinely interested in her. Seeing the smile on her face was energizing to her and me, a postcard from the heart. You know, I could have been one of those grouchy customers that kept to herself trying to rush through the line without making eye contact. But what good would have that served? Maybe I would have saved 2 minutes, if that. However, her sharing plans of Christmas shopping still left to do and the movie, The Grinch That Stole Christmas, well, yeah, I guess she had to be there in the conversation. We giggled about those Grinches that showed up in her line. I told her what you should be saying to all of them is there's no room in this line for the Grinches. What fun we had for just a moment. The stress of frustrated shoppers melted away. I told her thank you for her smile, a postcard from the heart. So much of our minutes are consumed by reacting to what everyone around us is doing. We let other people who are cranky and crabby dictate our emotions and how we should be living our day. Is that really how you want to be living your day? Just because somebody cut you off in traffic doesn't mean you have to go and allow yourself to say, okay, so I'm going to be a grouch the rest of the day. Seriously? But guess what? We do that. Think about it now. Look up in the sky. I know there's a storm headed here soon. We're going to get lots of rain. In other areas, they're expecting some major snowfall. In other areas, they've already experienced an unexpected tornado. What can you do in your life that doesn't allow the storms of the day to dictate how you should be living your life? Those minutes shouldn't be consumed by reacting to what everyone else is doing around us. Make today brighter than the person standing next to you. If there's gray skies, let the sun shine with your words. If there's unexpected chaos, look for the unexpected blessings, a postcard from the heart. Nothing is more pressing than what is right in front of you. If you spend too much time thinking about the future, the present will slip through your fingers. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. God wants you to see all of His goodness. He wants you to experience the joy He has for you. The holiday season, it's not about all you can accomplish. The holiday season is about joy, love, hope, and peace. Don't let today slip through your fingers. Look for the blessings and find the joy amidst all the pandemonium. Your heart will sing a brighter tune. Your heart will see the season as God desires, through the eyes of a child born to the Virgin Mary, to bring hope, peace, love, and joy to this world. A postcard from the heart. What will your heart write today? I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. Merry Christmas. We'll talk to you real soon. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.